Everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to do a review on rescue heroes. And this, I'm going to start with one. First, I'm going to start with this police car. So, first, you get the guy out. Sergeant Simon, his head could turn and his arms could move. His legs move. And he has this little microphone he could shout out. Hey, you bad guy, you need to stop. He could shout with this. And this police car could make a sound during turn his head, and then he could aim to make a sound.
This is Patrol 5, on my way to the crime scene. This is Patrol 5, I'm stopping for coffee. This is Patrol 5, on my way to a robbery.
Is it Cassell?
This is Patrol 5, reporting for duty. This is Patrol 5, on my way to a 1083.
It's not... Okay, now we going to do the second one. Let's wait for this sirens to turn off. And wait for the light to turn off. And now let me stop. So, first is the paramedic. He's really cool. He has a cool looking green suit with white shoes, another white shoe, a white belt, dark blue gloves, and a black thing around his glove, and the other glove, and here's the skin. And then here's the other glove and here's the skin. And then now let's start. And let's get this police guy with us. Okay, so if someone's hot, you put the cast on like this. You put it on like this. And now let me show you how it's for real life. If someone is hot. Ouch. Nine. 911, help me. And you put him on the gurney like this. Put him in here with on the gurney. And you would take him to the hospital. This is how you, when you put both of these together, making the both sounds, it will create a very good, cool sound.
Bye, everybody.